This video is about the latest news on Hollywood actress Kelly Preston, who was also John Travolta's wife. In an exclusive with magazine People, a family representative said that Kelly Preston passed away on Sunday morning. Kelly Preston was 57 years old. The representative told People that Kelly Preston had been undergoing medical treatment for some time, supported by her closest family and friends. Kelly Preston had not been photographed publicly at a major event since June 2018, when she walked the red carpet with her husband John Travolta for the premiere of his film Gotti, in which John Travolta portrayed the late mobster, John Gotti, and she played his wife, Victoria Gotti. Actress Kelly Preston died after losing her battle with breast cancer, her husband John Travolta said on Sunday. John Travolta said in a post on Instagram that Kelly Preston fought a courageous fight with the love and support of so many people, and that Kelly Preston had been battling breast cancer for 2 years. John Travolta also told that his family and he'll forever be grateful to her doctors and nurses at MD Anderson Cancer Center and all the medical centers that have helped, as well as her many friends and loved ones who have been by her side. John Travolta further added that Kelly Preston's love and life will always be remembered. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, because we look forward to your support. Please also like and leave your comments.